experience. Kasi pagpasok ko, iba na agad ang feeling. At habang tinitignan ko ang mga kayamanan at pamana ng ating sining at kultura, from a distant past to the present, talagang amazed ako. Art and history have a way of touching and feeding our souls like no other. In my own little way, I hope I could contribute to making our cultural heritage even richer. And you know what's going to inspire me? It's the huge sense of pride that this paradise offers to all Filipinos of all generations.
We would like to sing a couple of songs na ginawa po, isinulat ng isa, marami po sa mga national treasures natin.
Right. But one composer, one lyricist weaves all the songs together.
Together, yes.
And that is national artist Levi Celerio.
Levi Celerio.
Kaibigan, mga awit at titik ni Levi Celerio. Una namin ang awitin ay gawa rin ng isang national artist ang kanyang music, si Hernani Cuenco. Dami nila eh. Okay. Hernani Cuenco, Hernani national Cuenco. Artist for music,
yes.
And Levi Celerio.
Okay. I'm sure some of you will remember this song. Ikaw
Most of the audience, I think, would recognize the song. Mga kaibigan, ang awit po ni Resty Umali, saan ka man naroroon, titik po ni Levi Celerio.
Sa iyong pag-ibig.
Ganda, that's my favorite song. This is my favorite.
Okay.
Sana'y di magmali ang dami.
ang manalo.